that is not heating. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to try to check voltage and check the wiring on the terminal block. When you pull this out, you have to pull it a little bit up and then it will come right out. Now over here, we are testing for voltage and we put one lead on.